Well, good morning. Welcome to Calvary Baptist Church. Let's all stand and sing this song together. We know it. Open up the heavens. Let's sing it. We've waited for this day.
We've waited for this day. We've gathered in your name, calling out to you.
Your glory.
Your glory like a fire, awakening desire will burn our hearts with truth.
You're the reason.
You're the reason.
Praise this morning, his word. All right, well, let's all come back to our seats and sing this song together. I'm so thankful for the blood of Jesus Christ. Can we sing this? Giver of
every breath I breathe, author of all eternity, giver of every perfect being, to you be the glory. Maker of heaven and of earth, no one can come.
Our lives. giver of every breath.
Giver of every breath I breathe, author of all eternity, giver of every perfect being, to you be the glory. Maker of heaven and of earth, no one can comprehend your word. King over all the universe, to you be the glory.
Together, seated above, enthroned in the Father's love.
Seated above, enthroned in the Father's love. Destined to die, poured out for all mankind.
It's God's only Son.
God's only Son, perfect and spotless one. He never sinned, suffered as if he did. All authority, every victory is yours. All authority, every victory is
With us, my hope is built.
My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus' name.
Christ
alone, cornerstone, weak, made strong in the Savior's love. Through the storm, He is Lord, Lord of all.
Let's all stand and sing that together, the second verse. When darkness is
darkness seems to hide His face, I rest on His unchanging grace. In every high and stormy gale, my anchor holds within the waves.
So thank you for this.
My anchor holds. Christ alone, cornerstone. rest in his righteousness alone. Faultless stand before the throne.
Father, we look forward to that day, to where one day we will stand before your throne. I'm so thankful we serve such an almighty, such a powerful God. Father, you are our cornerstone this morning. You are our anchor. You are everything, all of our strength in us, Father, is found in you. And I pray that we would cling on to that when we go through trials and rough situations in our life. Always cling on to the hope that you give us, Father. Thank you for just the wonderful time of worship we've had so far this morning. Be with us as we continue to worship you. It's in your Son's name we pray. Amen. You may be seated.